Robbie needs an effective system that will help him predefine product quantity, prevent wastage, and provide better services to customers. As he says,
I am a busy guy and clueless about managing all the inventories in my order forms.
We suggest that he use Fluent Forms. Its smart feature named Inventory Module can sort all his problems in just minutes. How? Let's see. Before creating a form, we need to enable the Inventory Module from the Integrations tab. Now, from the dashboard, let's take a blank form. Then, take the name field, email field, and the other necessary fields. Okay, make a note here. For now, you can find the inventory management in the following fields: payment item, radio, dropdown, and checkbox. We are taking a radio and payment item field here. Next, rename the element level and add the product's name. Then, at the bottom of the advanced options, enable the inventory settings. Some more options will appear at once. Customize the quantity of the individual products available in your stock. Here, if you want, you can rewrite the stockout message as well, but we decided to keep the existing one. Below that, you will find these four options. Enabling this, you can hide or disable the input once the products are stocked out. You can even remove the choices when the products are unavailable. Not just that, if you wish to show the available number of the products in your form, pick the option and keep the shortcode that is given below. You know the best part. As an admin, you can check all of this from the inventory tab. Now we're gonna pick the options on our own, and this time you have to say which ones we chose.
Oh, I forgot to add the payment method field. All right, time to hit the save settings and preview.
See, these two items are disabled and at the same time they are showing the quantity. So what does that mean? Right, because we selected these two options for the radio field. And since we selected the two other options here, this field will not be visible any longer for the future customers if we take the last product. And here is your inventory list. You can get a whole summary from here. Okay, that's a relief. And what do you think? Drop your thoughts in the comment section, because we love to hear from you.